must be proud of that. So in bringing our religion and our culture to America, we show the greater world how strong we are, how as a community we have grown, and how much we deserve at the table from the table of government. So as a district leader, I've come here today to let you know, at the invitation of the Tiwari, that we will stand in the Tiwari family and all the priests here and all the wonderful leaders and community activists here, I saw Mr. Lanton Mulai here also, to make sure that this church and this community grows and that you get funding to sustain the federal government. But one of the first things you have to do is to make sure you're under the ground. That means you can get funding from the state, because this is how it works. All of us pay taxes here, we pay a lot of taxes. Some of that taxes helps to keep us safe and they help us to grow. And as a religious organization, if you're a non-for-profit, you'll be able to get money to run your programs. The youth programs, the religious programs, the cultural programs. This is how we can access tax dollars to come back to us, because we can only grow if we have the strength to support. Many churches all over here, whether it's Jewish or Christian or Muslim, they also get funding. So there's no reason why we should not be treated fairly and equally. So remember that part, Dr. Tiwari. We have to get the non-for-profit registered, become tax exempt, so we can access funding. It's very important, because we need to grow, we deserve better, we need to get more representation in this community. That's why I'm here, because I want to make sure that you too can live the American dream, and your children also. That in time to come, very soon, you can have your own building. You can have bigger quarters. You can have your own established mandir, like how all these religious organizations grow. And we have stalwarts like Lak Buddha here. Lak, very helpful. Give him a nice round of applause, please.
You give him a big hand of applause. Big hand of applause.
He has the ear of many people who can help us in this community, like Councilman Aldrich and Eric Aldrich and all these people who help us. And I will tell you, there are many folks who give money out to our organization, we have to make sure we can get them. Our priests will grow spiritually, we will grow with them, and hence this community will, this temple will provide a very great service that we need. That is the spiritual enlightenment. That is the spiritual fulfillment. Because of our rich culture and our traditions must be upheld, must be shown to the great world. We are a beacon of hope, and especially this diverse community here. And with leaders like Tiwari and Barty and and his wife, we and all the other folks who support him, give them the full support so that this church can grow. And together we can thrive in this community, and we can be greatly recognized, and we can become more vibrant and much more. So I want to thank you all. If you have any problems, let me know. Dr. Tiwari will call me if there's any problems we have here. Very recently, one of the mandirs, I just want to tell you what happened. When we went there, the fire department came and wanted to close down the mandir because they were saying they didn't have a fire permit to light Diaz. And the building departments came and said it was overcrowded. So there's issues like these and challenges you will face from the administration that you've got to work united and be able to let them know that under the Constitution, under the freedom of religious worship, the principle that we also have the right to be that is what America is founded. So I want to bring you Lord Krishna's blessings. I want to tell you that let us grow together. I want to congratulate you also on this wonderful achievement of moving from here. The longest journey begins with the first step. We have all taken that first step in different lives, and we need to continue to make those steps right here. I want to congratulate the priest. Thank you very much, sir. May Lord Krishna's blessings be with you, and Dr. Tiwari, and that is here. And let us continue to work together.
Thank you
very much.
Okay, before we go forward, I want to thank Office.